Okay, let's go. I really don't know what else. What else, where else, really don't know else. The last thing I do is gonna try to jump at that one door and try to open it. But I'm probably gonna die. Okay, well, terminal doesn't say anything either. Does it? No. Take marbled pencil cup. Sure, why not? Anything in there? You never know with weirdness. You never know what that guy comes up with. Crazy, he's crazy, I tell ya. Yeah, people keep saying that about me. I can't just do this all with everything. Come on. Photo or voice recognition? Activate art book. It appears to be some, I don't know, it some art book. It has numerous reproduction of temporary, well, temporary a couple of hundred years ago art. You flip through the pages to find a lightly folded poster stuffed near the end of the book. You take it out and unfold it. It appears that Mr. Manchester may have been attempting to make some sort of challenge for his guests. You may hang the poster up on the wall behind you in case you need any of the curious info. Oh, Jesus. That's better. Ridiculous how many of these things are in here. Beautiful, you crazy. You crazy, man. You crazy. Oh, no. That's surely not the correct way to train your domesticating riding partner. I feel so blue. The rolling hills slip away into the sunset behind us. Get your feet. I have a teleport. Didn't even know. This one will put you in a different frame of mind. What? Oh, Jesus. Pewds, were you really thinking all of this was not annoying enough and very easy or something? Since you keep doing this to me? I'm such a poor bastard. Okay, I checked all the cabinets. I took all the rolls of paper. Toilet. Let me just drink a little bit, because, well, why not? That's another puzzle. But I just don't. I don't know what to do. That's a fucking look at me. Okay, Jesus. Oh no, that's surely not the correct way to train your domesticated riding partner. I feel so blue. The rolling hills slip away into the sunset. Behind us, yet our feet have barely moved. This one may put you in a different frame of mind. What kind of hint is this? Yes! That's my sentiments exactly. basically. I'm just, what? I won't write it out. I don't care. I just don't. Fuck me. Why is there light? What the hell? Was there light before? We may have to check that out. This video is getting longer and longer, but I mean, come on. Just for you guys to see. It's not just what you see when recording, you know, when I switch off, when I don't know how to find something. This takes time. Everything takes time, every little piece of it. Now you can see it without me cutting it. Because as you can see, I keep bumping up on stuff all the time, so. So I can't yet try to jump and to kill myself because I still have a chance of. Okay, anything in down here? Nope. Enemies? Where? Ah, who cares? I have to try. No. Let's hide. I'm afraid. Creepy. I was expecting something to pop up like, you stand up from the toilet. Okay, I don't see anything else in here.
Identity not confirmed. Access denied.
Okay, we have data misc. No. Data quests, no. We were in the recording studio. No. I'm sure it won't work. There is no way this is gonna work. But you never know. So let's listen. Where is my inhaler? Oh my god. Trying to do this without saving? Any photo.
Identity not confirmed. Access denied.
God. No, what's this? Damn.
Identity not confirmed. Access denied.
I cannot drop it, so. Okay, never mind.
Identity not confirmed. Access denied.
Yeah. Okay. So I was here. I was up there, checked everything in here, nothing in here, still can't jump. Well, I mean, I guess I can. Sure I can. Okay, well, you know what I'm going to be doing. So apparently there is something that can, you know, jeez. This is a weird mod, let me tell you. Jesus. So many, like, weird things and secrets. Ooh. So it can be done without dying, but I cannot save, so I'm not risking it. If I don't crash, I'm not risking this. Butterfly, run! Did I just call myself butterfly? Never mind. come on! Quick! This is going to be a long recording. It was supposed to be like, you know, 5 minutes. I'm gonna check out something and then it will crash. Well, apparently it won't. And I want to do as much as possible, but I cannot quit. If I finish off, then... No, not that. Only. Did it close the door? No. I don't think I can run in though, so... Yes, I'm gonna try. Quiet. I know this is not the most exciting thing to watch, but hey. I'm trying to finish this mod. But I really have no idea how anymore. There's somebody here? The fudge? I don't see anyone. Wait. There is one more room. Damn. You know, when you think you checked everything and then you realize there is one more room. Okay, there's nothing here, is there? Yes, I have to check everything. Does that the light? Okay, I have no idea. Did I switch this on before? Or is it just for the save? Or so many mysteries! So many mysteries! So little time! Damn! Screw this. Okay. There is one more building I forgot about. Where was that? Oh, it was here. One more. I forgot about it, I mean, come on. I went into so many places. Oh no, come on! Oh, we'll be back. Jesus. Okay. You know that when I was on top and I looked further away and I saw this and I was like, you know, is this something new? Of course it's something new. So this goes, I don't know how much of the, how far the mod goes. I really don't. I think it is the mod. Custom. You know. You don't see this in the normal Fallout. Welcome to Mario. Leave us a mod about the visit. Maybe it's the first one. Maybe let me eat grits today with my mommy and cream and cuddle tuggy as I want to come back tomorrow. Okay. I had to these news themselves to use a cookie sheet and smell for like 3 days. I'd like to thank the staff for a wonderful dining experience, fast, friendly, very hot. For the present afternoon, I'd like to propose a security update to a small local school, easily scalable via the... Also, I'd like to propose an opportunity. I'm at the director of a small local school, easily accessible via the Jury metro station. We're only a few days away from the monthly Booba Kids challenge, and I'd be honored to have you to cater in the evening. I do think would lighten up those little faces.